Hi, Chinese drama lovers. Welcome back to the top drama picks. Of the many names of popular Chinese actors recently, Lin Yi will be one of the most popular in 2024. His name is increasingly viral after starring in the dramas Everyone Loves Me and Angels Fall Sometimes. Are you curious about Chinese dramas starring Lin Yi? Before continuing, don't forget to subscribe so we are excited to upload the latest videos for you. What are the top 10 Chinese dramas starring Lin Yi? So let's just take a look at the following recommendations for the top 10 Lin Yi drama list. Number 10, The Blessed Girl. The Blessed Girl is a Chinese fantasy drama starring Lin Yi, Elvira Kai, Zhao Jin Mai, Yuan Hong as the main roles. The Chinese drama Lin Yi, released in 2021, tells the story of Yuan Yi, a young ruler who tries to restore peace in Sichuan, a land hit by chaos. He meets Ling Long, a girl with extraordinary spiritual powers, and her father, Huo Tuxin, on a dangerous journey to save their world from evil forces. Number 9, Love Scenery. In 2021, handsome actor Lin Yi also starred in the Chinese drama entitled Love Scenery. This romantic Lin Yi drama tells the story of Liang Chen, who is a talented singer, and Lu Jing, a technology student who is also a big fan. They meet and connect through a love of video games and music, starting a colorful journey in pursuit of dreams and love. Their stories combine art, science, and heartwarming emotions. Number 8, Memory of Encaustic Tile. Memory of Encaustic Tile is the most popular Lin Yi drama in 2021. This Lin Yi Chinese series tells the story of three friends from childhood who grow up together into adulthood. They face various situations to change their lives, including secret loves and career choices that tear them apart. Number 7, Hutong. The Chinese drama Hutong was released in 2022, starring Lin Yi, Zhao Luci, Neo Hao, Elvira Kai, Liu Huan, and Guan Xiaotong as the main roles. This Lin Yi TV drama tells the story of three generations of women who serve on neighborhood committees, set in three different eras, namely the era of emancipation, reformation, and modernity. They demonstrated their passion for serving the community and maintaining Beijing's Hutong culture. Number 6. Our Times. Our Times is a Chinese drama TV show starring Lin Yi, which tells the story of the last 10 years in China, from 2012 to 2022. This drama features various short stories depicting the lives of Chinese citizens against the backdrop of rapid social and technological change. Each story highlights the struggle, happiness, and sense of security felt by the characters in facing new challenges in the modern era. Number 5, Derailment. This drama stars Lin Yi and Liu Haokun in the main roles. The Chinese drama Derailment, which will air in 2023, is a story of fantasy, romance, and mystery. This best Lin Yi drama tells about of Jiang Xiaowen, who was thrown into a parallel universe. From a rich girl, she suddenly turned into an orphan girl, without any wealth. In this new world, she meets Qi Lian. They try to uncover the truth behind Jiang Xiaowen's time travel. Number 4, Smile Code. Smile Code is a comedy romance drama starring Lin Yi and Shen Yue, which was released in 2024. This Lin Yi drama 2024 tells the story of a part-time talk show actress and a male audience member who suffers from alexithymia. They draw closer and heal each other in a cute and touching love story. Number 3, Everyone Loves Me. Everyone Loves Me is a top Lin Yi drama of 2024. This Chinese drama focuses on the love story of teenagers and the dynamics of their relationships that exist through the virtual world and reality. Top Lin Yi drama 2024 tells the story of Yue Tianling, who has long liked Gu Sun. After his love is rejected, she vents his disappointment in the game and is comforted by a gamer friend who turns out to be Gu Sun, who also likes him without realizing his identity. Number 2, Angels Fall Sometimes, the Chinese drama. Angels Fall Sometimes is Lin Yi's new drama starring alongside Landy Li. This Chinese series tells the story of two students who meet and fall in love at first sight during an internship recruitment event. Their story continues after graduation as they face the challenges of the world of work and plan their future together. Number 1, Ski Into Love. Ski Into Love is an upcoming Lin Yi drama starring Esther Yu in the main role. This Chinese drama tells the story of manga artist Wei Zhi losing his pen name and copyright after a scandal and turning to skiing. She meets Sean Chong, who is a ski coach and former snowboarder. Through persistent ski training full of determination, their close relationship gives rise to the same feelings. So, here goes our top 10 Lin Yi Chinese drama list. Which best Lin Yi drama is your favorite? Share your opinions in the comments column below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with fellow drama fans. Look forward to other interesting content and see you again. Thank you for watching.